Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add watermark to your video using kineMaster. If you want to protect your content and brand of your creations, then here is a detailed and professional step you can take to add watermark using kineMaster. First of all, launch open the kineMaster app and open up a project. Once you open up a project, this will be your editing screen where you'll need to tap on the media option. Navigate to the folder containing your video and select it that you want to edit. After you select a video clip, tap on tick mark at the top right to import the clip onto your media timeline. Now, the next thing to do is to add layer. Tap on layer from the wheel menu and tap on media. Now you'll need to import your watermark image. Make sure your watermark image is transparent PNG file for best results. After you are done selecting your watermark image, tap the tick mark at the top right again. Now adjust your watermark by dragging the edges on your preview screen. You can also place it on a desired location where you want your watermark to appear on the screen. After you are done, make sure you drag the edges of the watermark layer in order to cover your entire video. Increase or decrease the duration of the watermark layer and the watermark will now be added as a layer on top of your video. You can also adjust the opacity of the watermark by selecting the watermark layer from the timeline and then select blending from the right hand side menu. Now make sure to use the blending tool provided on the screen. Increase or decrease the blending opacity, and after you are done, you can then export your video with a watermark by clicking on export at the top right corner and choose one of the export settings and finally tap on save as video in order to save the video clip with your watermark on your mobile device. So that's how you can easily add watermark to kineMaster in just a couple of minutes. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you.